Yeah, this one was really good. I think I can tell from when you pulled the boards out at the start that this one was probably going to be the funnest. It definitely was. You can actually put it on rail. You know, it surfs really well on rail. You can try a couple of 360s. Unfortunately, I didn't get any. But yeah, it was really fun. It went really fast, had a nice flow. It was a real fun board.
Definitely goes well faster on the hard bottom.